inside the world's most amazing tennis court. We think we have the world's coolest office. We enter off this small quarter, the court's just around there, the royal box is up that direction, and we call it the bunker for good reason. You have to kind of duck down, you have to climb a few steps, and you come into this amazing place, which is just off the corner of the court. It's very unusual. You get three commentators and a researcher in here for the men's final. It's very cozy. You have to like your colleagues. Hygiene is important. You can't stand up. And in case you forget that, the roof is padded here. There's a window. We pull it up when the play is underway because no one on court wants to hear what Johnny Mac is saying about them. The coolest thing about this vantage point is that we are sitting right underneath the friends box. So the coaches and the families are right above us here. The players always look in this direction, like having a window into their soul during a big match. It's amazing. No place you'd rather be when Wimbledon's underway. We tend to call this the best view in tennis for very good reason.